Evacuation orders and warnings remain in place for the community of Aguanga in Riverside County. The Nixon fire has charred 3,750 acres in the area east of Temecula. It broke out about 12:30 yesterday afternoon near the area of Richard Nixon Boulevard and Tool Valley Road. At least one structure has been destroyed. Evacuation orders remain in effect for the area north of Cooper Cienega Trail, south of Bailey Road, east of Holly Ann, and west of Terwilliger Road. An evacuation center has been established at Temecula Valley High School. There is still no containment.